Greetings, friends. Welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Friends, in our last video, we have shown that how you can keep your data safe by enabling auto backup. So today, in this video, we will learn that how you can restore and use the backup file if needed. To restore the backup, it is important that the backup file should be present in the memory of your device, i.mobile. If you want to restore the backup saved on Google Drive, so for this, first you can go to Google Drive and type VYB in the search bar and enter. And then you have to click on the three dots given in front of the particular backup file and download it. By doing this, the file will be saved in your mobile. Generally, this file is saved in the download folder. Now open the Vyapar application and go to the backup and restore section in the left menu. Here you will see the option of restore backup. By clicking on it, you will see a window where you have to select the backup file from the particular location. Here by going to the download folder, you will select that same backup file. As soon as you select the file, your backup will be restored and now you can use it. Here we would like to tell you, before restoring the backup, the company that you had opened, that company is present in the list. You can switch the company whenever you want. For this, go to the change company in the left menu. Click on manage company option. Here you will see all the companies and you can use them according to your need. If you want, you can also rename the particular backup file so that no confusion is created for you. So friends, today in this video we saw that how easily you have restored the backup that was available on the Google Drive. In the same way, you can restore the backups that are taken manually, or you can also restore any other backup. We hope you liked the video. So please like the video and also share it with your merchant friends. If you need any Vyapar related information or if you are facing any problems, then you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For desktop video, click on the link given in the description. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!